So today is Otavius. In a bit we are going to go. We are running a bit late as usual. I'm wearing this outfit again because it's just so damn comfortable. Yeah, I'm going to go now. Let's head to the venue.
I'm here at Otavius 2015 day one, and this is our Wolf London day. It's pretty much the same all the time. Just untangling the necklaces. Should have done that yesterday. This is the crowd right now. It's about 12 and get spotted. Look at their bags.
Hello everyone, I'm Yinzi. I'm actually from Sabah.
up our table. Everyone's pretty much packed up.
So it's around 7 right now and we're going to go home and rest up. We are actually really, really exhausted. Went to sleep at around 2 last night. What time did I wake up? I think around 8. It's alright, but I've been exhausted for the past 3 weeks after Enemangaki. I've been rushing, making all the handmade stuff that we were selling today. Wanted to make around 40 hats, but managed to make only around 26. I'm kind of craving a cold soft drink, so I might get some.
Look what I got. Totally satisfied.
Alrighty, so I just came back from dinner. That concludes Otafuse day one. Can't wait for day two tomorrow. I'm not sure if I want to cosplay as Rapunzel or just wear normal clothes. I still need to fix the wig. Last time, it kind of went all over the place. I just don't know if I have the energy to fix it. Stay tuned for Otafuse day 2. I am going to end the vlog right here. Bye!